My aim is very when I can actually here. So the way I've been holding a mouse up until now, I just put it away in a box, but it was kind of like I didn't have the back support before, and I wasn't able to properly do it. Now I can like fully go back like, again, back like that, and that's how I hold it. So this is how my hand hovers. When I op, this is what happens. Like I press, so I'll scope in slower, but like my pointer finger is always on the mouse.